Okay, guys, I've got two boxes today that we're going to unbox. This one is from someone on Instagram. I will link her Instagram down below. I want to say it's called RelaxIt'sGreen, but I could be wrong, so I'll link it for you guys. Looks good already. I do see some dirt spillage, but that doesn't necessarily mean anything's wrong. There's one. And I would be lying if I didn't say I completely forgot what these are. So I will look that up, and I will definitely put it on the screen. There's the second one. This one's a little sad. It's definitely gonna need some water. Shh, great. Sorry, my son is right next to me, so he's making noise. And here's the third one, which is also pretty sad, so I'm gonna have to give these some water. Okay. It's going to be a quick unboxing because I have my son right with me, and I need to be giving him my attention, so another box. This one is from Plantaholic. And would you believe me if I told you these are not all for his in this box? Beautiful, it's like a little gift. You guys see the bow? And I got a little thank you card from Plantaholic. She's so sweet. I've been talking to her online a little bit. So nice. I was referred to her by a friend I met on Instagram. She's a local plant enthusiast to me. I'll link her down below too. I think this is the heat pack, so we don't care about that. The first one. There's a few packages in here. Oh, lots of peanuts falling out. And this one is oh, Lord help me, I cannot get it out of here. Excellent packaging. I do like the use of this cling wrap. It's pretty inventive. Variegated whey eddy eye. Very cool. It looks very healthy. Anyway, variegated whey eddy eye. If I remember correctly, this is not a Hoya. Packaging from Plantaholic is very extensive. The plant is really well protected. Thank you so much for that. Pothos Enjoy, that looks very healthy. I don't see any issues or signs of pests. Mm-hmm. Very nice, very big. Look at the tendrils.
Very nice, very big.
Shh. You're gonna be in my video now.
Why?
Because I'm recording and you just talked. That, everybody, is my better half. He's got a sexy voice, doesn't he? Yep.